Hello, my dear friends. So we're born and we live life and we think we live and we think we're healthy. But for instance, mother, when mother born a child, mother should during 30 minutes give the milk for the child, for the daughter or son or twins. Doesn't matter. And if she didn't do that, you start to collect your illness. You start to collect your toxins, slugs, and be weak day by day, year by year. It's break immune system for 20, 30 years. For example, mother and father should prepare themselves before they plan to have a child. 1 or 2 years. And if they didn't do that, you already potential sick person, because you already born with many potential chronic diseases. And where is thin, then it's break. No matter what name of disease you have, because everything it's just amount of collection the toxins in your body. I have a big program which called Evita Catharsis. Latin name Vita means life, Catharsis means satisfaction or cleansing. Because without cleansing, we will never get our health back. Only cleansing should be postulate for you. Should be first and last step during your road to your healthy life. Real health, because people live life and think they are healthy, but they are not. For instance, today I got the letter, 68 years old man got the metastasis everywhere, cancer. And the woman, she sent me that letter. She said, he was never sick all his life. He's a lawyer and all kind of things. But somehow it became. Of course. If you never cleanse in your life, if you never did antiparasite treatment, if you all your life eat meat, fish, eggs, processed food, which are the killer of number one in the world, which are do all the sickness in your body, this is processed food. Then, no matter what kind of disease, he got cancer. It's a last level of the toxification in your body, just last level. I told you, no matter what name disease you have, it's just toxins in your body, collected during the year since you born. So I don't want to talk a lot. If you want to know the real law, real steps how to get back your health, go to my Telegram channel. I invite you, I give you my hands, and you can take it, use it, and make your child healthy finally. Because I do it, because I love it, because I changed my life, I changed the life of my family, I change in life of thousands of people. If you're ready, you can come. If you're not ready, you don't need. Real love.